Good morning, everybody. It's a different way of acting today. I'm a little nervous. I'm doing every week a Facebook Live, but never in English. And I must say, I always say, when I do something in English, it's in my English. And when you want to understand me, you can understand me. But sometimes I do something very different, and then you would say, what's she saying? And I'm doing this in English, but sometimes I see a Dutch face coming by, and then I must say something in Dutch. So sometimes you will think, what's she saying? And I will be talking Dutch. So, goedemorgen Els, wat ontzettend leuk dat je kijkt. En ja, zoals ik al schreef, ik doe het in het Engels, want ik maak onderdeel uit van een internationale blog en mijn blogberichten. Els reageert gelijk ook in het Engels. Hartstikke leuk. Goedemorgen. En blogbericht zal gewoon in het Nederlands zijn. Dus als je iets niet begrijpt of als je denkt van, ik zal proberen het bij te houden met af en toe Nederlands reageren. Maar verder zal ik vooral in het Engels doorgaan. So, I explain to the first Dutch viewers that I will be doing it in English. I always say my English. Yes, good morning Marjan. Good morning Els. And I think a lot of other people, I didn't look quite good at the times I was planning it, because I think most of the other part of the world is asleep. But maybe you will see it on replay. And I would love to see your comments in Dutch or in English. Please, the Dutch people, comment in Dutch. Nederlands kijkers, alsjeblieft, ga gewoon in het Engels of als je in Nederlands door, geen probleem. So, welcome. Enough talk, we're gonna do something. Yes, we're gonna do something with the baby bear. Do you know, do you also have such a lovely baby bear? Yes, I do have him. It's an old one, but my grandchildren, I always say I have a few present grandchildren and they love the bear as much. But we can't send to everybody a bear. That's why they made stamps and that's why you can make cards. And this is something like a baby, a vintage bear. So I thought today I'm going to make a vintage bear. But first I should explain why I'm in this blog, in this hop, Facebook hop. Yes, because we are, I'm not alone in this this Facebook Live. I feel like I'm with a lot of people, because with 17 demonstrators, stamping up demonstrators from all over the world, we will be doing a Facebook Live. For 60 days long, you can see a live with all one theme. We just have one theme. We're gonna use products, we're going retiring. They won't be, you can't buy them when the new catalog of stamping up is starting, and that's why we're using them. So when you do like the products you see, don't hesitate, just order them. You can find me. It's not only from Holland, we're two people from Holland, but from five different countries. We're doing this together. We are joining a group of lovely demonstrators together with a very lovely couple of guys, I would say, but they are not guys. Kylie and Bruno Bertucci, thank you very much. We are doing a training program with you, and that's how this started for this live hop. Enough talking, I think when you're ready, just watch. I forgot one thing. I should say thanks to Lisa Harding. She's an amazing demonstrator and she started with the idea, and a lot of other people made a lot of work. But I'm sorry when I forgot something, but I think Lisa is the most of thing to thank for. And she's the next one in the blog hop. You will see in the Facebook hop. It's always a blog hop, but now I'll say it. But we're gonna go something with the baby bear. I will put her beside so she can watch if I'm doing all right. I'm moving on the camera so you can watch my hands. That's always an a thing. The people who see me more, they know how difficult I can do that. I'm sorry when I'm doing something that's hurting your head. You will see my arm now, and then you will see my working place. Yes, I will organize my machine so I can see if I'm quite right doing the movie pictures. And now I want to show you which set we're going to working with. You know, the baby bear. As long as I'm a demonstrator, this set is in the program of Stamping Up. But now they're going to retire them. I know a few of my team have it, so they will be glad I will show them another thing what you can do with it. I'm just reversing my timeline so I can follow you. And what I will be making. I thought it's maybe nice to do something with a vintage theme. And so I'm seeing that I have to put my camera a little bit more like this. And then it will go better. But you want to see what I'm gonna make. I'm gonna make this card for you. Oh, I hope you like it. I've prepared a lot of things, so I hope the course won't take too much time. Yes, I think it's all right. So it's a card with a lot of layers and a few techniques. And I love doing all kinds of techniques to learn to everybody. I'm a stamper for more than, I think, almost 30 years. My son is... Oh, that's 27. I should always count on that because I was already stamping when he was born. So this thing we're gonna make, and I love to do a lot of techniques with you. I've prepared a lot of things. I didn't open the stamping pads. I'm using soft suede as the darkest color, crumb cake as the second color, because it's a layering stamp. I think you all will know them. This set, and because of the layering, it will just look like it's gonna pop off your paper. When I was preparing this, I thought this punch was still in the program from Stamping Up, but unfortunately I saw it was gone. But so I prepared the most of it. You know how to do this with a lineup stamp. You just place it where you end it, and then you can make the whole pattern go for the whole part, and then it will look like just like a stamp. But unfortunately you can't buy this one anymore. I didn't know it. I'm gonna stamp the beer the first, and instead of what is said in the set, they say the first is the lightest color. I always start with the darkest color. I'm gonna do a lot of different things with ink, so please watch. It's always difficult because I have the camera above my head and I can't see it right away, especially for the next steps. That will be a challenge for me. So this was the first stamp, and then the second one I will do in another color, the crumb cake. I should call the colors. It's always difficult for me to call it by the right name. And then it's important, I always look at the bottom of the stamp. That's the best to see if it's good. I think you can see it better. I'm looking at it. I think most of you have already done this. So I'm starting by the darkest color because then you can see through it. It's easier to stamp in this way. I will put the stamps and the ink and the colors in front of me. So when I want to do something more, I have the right colors with me. And then the third stamp, I will put
on it. Don't you love this image? It's just like it's a soft, so such a soft bear. It's so lovely. Now I'm gonna do a lot of inking. I've prepared this. I'm gonna put the paper away because it's easier to do it like this. And I love to use this inking tools to get some color on the paper. So on, I think, no, nothing new, Ellen. What? We're not yet ready. We said to each other, don't do it too difficult, too long. I don't think I can handle it in 10 minutes. No, I already saw I'm over it. I'm gonna use Early Espresso to make it a little bit darker. I always say, don't just do your inking tool a little bit like this, then you won't see the pattern of the inking tool. Just try to make it on some spots very dark, but leave also some white in it, then it will be more interesting. You get depth in your stamp project. So I think this is enough. And now I'm gonna do some crackle painting. This is not retiring, fortunately not, because it's such a lovely thing. I don't get it out of the box. I just leave it in my box. I put some ink on it, just on some spots. And then I will just put a few crackles on it. Don't think too much. That's what I always often say. Don't think too much. And when you think it's good, I think it's good. Just finish it, leave it away. That's the first part. Then I'm going to do the back of the second layer. I will put some water on my plate. I will just clean it because this is the dark color. I don't need it right away. I will put the Sahara sand, it was, yes, just a little on my spot. Put some water on it and I will just add color at an easy way to my background. And again, don't think too much. And when you think it's enough color or it's too less, just add a little bit color and put it on again. Cleaning it up. Just a quick drying. I hope that doesn't make too much noise for you, because it's still early in the morning. In Holland, it's a special morning. It's the 5th of May, and we celebrate today the end of the Second World War. Yesterday evening, I went to a special place for my husband is arriving. He's went cycling outdoor. He won't be wants to look in the camera. But hello, Sean. Did you do the good shark cycling?
Hello. Fine. Yes.
Okay. See you later.
Yes.
So I just continue. I just took the postscript stamp. This one is also retiring. Oh, and it's so nice. I just put some inked on it and then I just put it on like this. Don't think too much, you won't see much of it, but this way of stamping, it's nice to have layers in it. And then I will be doing some inking again. And again on a spot. On some spots, some more inked. There is already a lot of inked with the waterway. I call it the waterway. How should you call it? It should match with this. I will put this away. And then I will be doing again some crackle on the outside. The crackle is the thing that makes the vintage, I think, and also of course the colors. And when you want to make someone for a baby card, I think this one is a good card for every occasion. You can put a pink or a blue, a baby blue strikje. Okay, sometimes I don't know the word in English. I've seen it, a ribbon. Oh, I'm sorry. I have to think about it. I think that's enough. You can put it like this, yes. So I will leave it like that because I'm using for the most this color. And then I want to put some design paper on it because I think that's also some things for the layering which makes it more beautiful. And then I'm gonna tear just a piece of paper. Do you know this way? I do it with this is just adding me to don't do it too wild. But I want it to look a little bit old. The tearing is also a trick. You can use this side or this side. It's just what you want, what you like the most. I'm gonna do the inking again. About retiring. All the design papers are gonna be new. So if you still like this paper so much, don't wait. I should say to the Dutch people, next Saturday I will be at a creative place, beurs, in Uitgeest, and I will sell I will have a lot of papers with me. So if you still want some papers, please come and visit me. You see, I'm gonna make this old again. See, I will do first all the stamping and all the inking. You can see this side the most. And even the white, you can see, and that's looking good because it gives depth on your space. I will clean it up a little bit. I've done it more with this one, you see? I'll put the paper back on. It's always necessary to keep your place as clean as possible. And with as less products as possible. And there's still one stamping to do because I wanted to put a text on it. And it's such a lovely text to hug and to hold from this day forward. But I love it just to hug and to hold. So I will do just this part. You want to hug and hold a bear. And also people, of course. We have to hug a lot. We love each other. We saw the past days a lot of movies about the Second World War. Oh, it's so terrible what a lot of people had to live through. So I think all the parts are ready, and then I can put them all together. This one I didn't yet make the right size. I will just put it off with a snipper. I'm just looking. I think it could be a little bit more dark. I will do it on the paper. Okay. And you now see it all together. You can see maybe why I'm just adding still a little bit color. Don't be afraid to put color on it, but do it in layers, not just one spot. A little bit color at a time. And then not everywhere, just like this. I'm gonna put this on. Why did I clean it? I'm sorry. So, I'm gonna put it all together. Just a little bit of glue. Then you can still move it a little bit because of the wet. It's maybe because it's the thick whisper. No, not the thick. It's just a normal whisper wire. It will do okay. Just make it, don't make it too wet. When you make it more wet, then use the thick whisper wire. That's enough. So I also made, and when I'm gonna later on, I'm gonna make a post on my blog, Ellen Liefting. I will put a link with this movie, and then you can see all the measures. I will have it written down, I think, in the metrical system. When you're watching this from the United States, you can also count it down to inches. We often have to count it down, or maybe. I will put also inches with it. I don't know how many time I have for today. So I'm putting this all together. So I already told you it's a special day, the 5th of May in Holland. And it's by the 4th of May we think of all the people who died at the war, and I went to a special memorial event close to Egmond, and it was good to see all the people together. We still think about all that happened in that days. And today we celebrate that we're free. We're very fortunate to live in such a free country, because there are a lot of people in war and they can't say what they want, they can't act all what they want. So it's very nice to live in a free country, and that's what we're celebrating today. And I think that's also bringing us together. Because there were a lot of people from all over the world in that days, 74 years ago, with ended the war, Second World War. Isn't that nice, like this? First I added it just like this on my card, but I was missing something, so I put a black layer below it, and then it's even better. So everybody who is living in Holland and seeing this movie right live, or maybe at another moment, Please put some comments with it. If you're watching from another place in the world, please comment also. And but I'm gonna you can win this card, and I will add just a few nice things with it. If you comment something, and I will make it a prize. I will do it by a system. Choose the winner. It will be the end of the week, and then it can be sent to you. We will hold contact. I can only offer this to the Dutch people. That's the way of Stamping Up works. We don't give prizes to people in other countries. If you're watching this movie at another moment, or maybe on my YouTube channel, please comment also, and don't hesitate to abonneer, to put on the button, just to follow me. I make a lot of movies, a lot of projects inspiring you a lot. Normally I do it in Dutch, but you will see my hands and you will see the projects I made. So, not 10 minutes, but half an hour. So, I hope you like it. This is the card I made, to hug and to hold. And that's what creativity is all about. We're hugging and holding each other. We're making new friends. And sometimes you want to give a friend a special offer, a special thing. You can also make it in a gift pocket. This is not a project. It's quite similar, a little bit other colors. You can just add it on another way. This is the a special bag made with a gift bag punch holder. It's also retiring. So if you want a project which you can make very easy bags, again, don't hesitate and buy it. It's only for a few weeks and while supply lasts. So when it's gone, you can't buy it. If you want anything, you do not want to know anything, please don't hesitate to call me or phone me or mail me, I should say. That's better. Then I can maybe answer your question. Don't you like it? You can put a lot of things in it, maybe even a small bear. It's good. So, thank you for watching. Please could put your comments in it. Don't, I will put the schedule for the other blogs with this post, so you can see which other times you can watch the other movies. And I will put the Dutch time with it. It's the CET. And I will write it with it, which time you can watch it, because we have all different times all over the world. For the people in Holland, I should say again, think about the Shelly Kit. Before the 15th of May, you can order it. And I will later on say some things in Dutch. So thank you for watching, and have a nice Sunday or another day. And I would love to see your comments. And have a lot of fun with all the 16 other demonstrators from this live and inking Facebook hop. The first time in the history we're doing this. And have a lot of fun. So, thank you. Bye-bye. This was Ellen Liefting from the Netherlands.